We're back with the next segment of Street Fighter 5, Mechanics! In the story mode, man. Oh! Oh, phew. Okay. So better and for you.
This is it.
Don't you need to pay attention to number two?
It stopped. We were successful.
Yo!
Did he do that? All of them.
Oh yeah, he can do this
next
thing. What's happening?
Their main headquarters.
You were the one who was operating undercover, Abed?
Is that?
I see.
Is that April? That's April.
Someone is trying to
hack Abel, Abel. Abel is going to be a guest character, it seems. All right. On the roster. Not a character on the roster. You'll see.
Execute that program right now or else.
But if I...
Do you think I'm a complete fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who have the control keys? Tell me. Do you want me to melt you down like I did to that other programmer? Yes, the descent program. With this, nobody will be able to stop it from happening. This is so perfect! Operation Chains is indestructible! All the power from fear, despair, and hatred will be given to Lord Bison! Lord Bison will be the one to rule the world!
Man, Fang is so energetic, bro. Oh, shoot. The Black Moons.
But now they rebooted.
What did you say?
Descent program. It must have been activated. Data's coming in.
If the Black Moons drop to the surface, the resulting explosion will completely destroy everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moons drop.
23 hours?
Contact all departments.
23 hours and 24 hours?
What's the descent program?
They were hiding this as a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good.
This is...
It can't be...
This is more than not good. This is horrible. Maybe they were just below them.
I hate this!
Is this psycho power?
Stay away from me! This isn't...
I think I'm able. I think, yeah, Abel and Bison are somewhat connected.
Oh,
Station Chains is a complete success! The Black Moons will fall onto every target city, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos! Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames! The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison! Yes! The entire world will be in Lord Bison's hands!
I'm beyond that.
Then I'll finish you here.
Yo. And Bison on his Garros stuff.
Well, I've never expected that your lost soul
automatic defense
its way back to me.
I will kill you.
It looks like you want to die.
Not entirely. Oh shoot, I'm playing Bison. Come on, bro. Mean of this. Hold that back, bro. Through that projectile. Can you stay dead? Oh my gosh. No, I should not die. I should live.
Not yet.
Idiot. Do you think the fist of someone like you, one whose life has already expired, can even reach me?
Yo, is that yours? The clarity. The souls of warriors to return to me. Oh shoot. Alright. Right away, huh? That move was so cool, bro. Why are you in re-trigger mode?
I want to enjoy this.
I want to enjoy this fight. Anybody in the car? Or did he?
How dare you!
Nakai, you're cheating, huh? Yo, nobody could touch Bison right now. Because of the Black Moons.
Oh, good sir. Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
My I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it. I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons?
My
friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever. And every time I got the same call for help. My friend Rashid, please save my life. Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend.
What a friend.
This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
Nikali need a feed, bro. Sky, bro.
We must leave.
Flexed a little.
Go on, Ibuki. Please. Thank you very much. He's not in his right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well then. Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool!
That was nice, Charge. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power!
Please don't kill Abel. Jeez.
Muscle!
Gorgeous! I love it!
Miss Cutting, it's time.
I understand.
What's this?
Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now.
Yes! Roger, sir! Hey, don't push me! Whoa. Something's wrong.
Looked at his hands like, yo, I wash my hands. So he said, you know what? F it, man.
Think we finally lost him.
Yeah.
Stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play. Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty. Show it to me now. Let's dance in ecstasy.
Don't disturb me.
Oh. Geez. Upset, huh? Oh. Dragon Ocean Punch, man? Or Circle Troy Circle? Did it very fast, though.
That's it. I want to see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
You are not
this one. Then why do you get lost? Turn us up.
Oh, there's one. There. Add some. Tell who I play as, what I don't play. Funny thing, better with Nash than all these characters, but I'm not really playing Nash.
See ya, Pern! Crap, I guess I didn't kill him. You wake up already?
Yo, kicked off his mask.
I see. I'll leave for now.
Shall leave for now. Why are you here? Let's hope that she won't come back.
What now? Oh, it's her.
Mm-hmm.
now to regroup, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moon.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
You always thank you when you need him.
No more!
Charlie.
You okay? Do you know who I am?
We? You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
What do I mean? Thank you? Thanks. I think so.
Charlie. Got this.
Nash? Huh?
Bro, look at this is ridiculous, bro. Come on, man.
I really understand how
man, these girls' thighs is ridiculous, also. Yo.
I see everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes. But it depends on you.
To the friend of that person. The Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moons. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you...
Okay.
Who are the friend of that person? You can.
A command.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume... You can decipher it?
Is his friend name or something?
Yeah. I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
I can only do what is in my ability to do. But I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
I don't have the strength to do that. However, maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win.
If you will, with the power given from my lord and the prophecy.
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still. But Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have.
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out?
Oh. What is she looking at him like that?
I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever.
Yeah.
Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time. So I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
That was cold. She had to say that to him, man. You know what, man? I don't think I want to play anymore. I don't want this to dawn like that. Well, if I do play, Yuren, then I'm probably gonna have to play her.
And you have come.
You're gonna disrespect everyone. Wait, if you have come.
Finally.
Oh! What is it, Dragon Ball Z? Oh, I thought it was mine for a second.
I will defend. That's a much different than before. Hadouken!
Alright, Akali, man. Can't devour me. I meant to cancel, bro, but the super comes out. The Denji probably would have killed him. The Denji Hadouken. Oh, Mikali, do not go down. Too slow. You're still a boss, girl. And this the huddle. He erased him. Night night. Still standing.
Why couldn't I devour his soul like the others? You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.